Good morning, everyone.
感謝神的恩典。
Thanks to God's grace.
好似個個都冇問題喎。
Just like, seems like no one has any problems.
Yeah, 咁我哋真係感謝神嘅保守，嗰幾日影震動。
So we thank God for His protection because the past few days have been very cold.
咁啊，以後咧，我哋唔使擔心啦，乜嘢凍都唔怕啦。
So in the future, from now on, no matter how cold it is, we don't have to worry.
今日我哋能夠嚟學呢個功課，係非常之有福氣嘅。
And for those of you who can come here to learn this lesson, we're very fortunate, very blessed.
我哋先要多謝嗰幾位咁辛苦嚟幫手鏟雪嘅人。
We first want to thank a few people that came to help us shovel the snow.
Joshua, come at the right time.
Joshua.
當我喺度 clear 嗰啲 snow 嘅時候，佢同埋阿 Titus 兩個人擔住嗰個
So when I was trying to clear the snow out, Joshua and Titus came with their shovels. And also Kevin helped out as well. And also Mr. Sun, he helped move some of the snow over there.
今次上帝特別恩待我哋，我哋呢個停車場特別多雪。And
God has especially blessed us this time because the parking lot this time around had a lot of snow.
應該有2尺咁多。At
least 2 feet.
反而前面咧嗰邊冇咩雪，因為佢方向呢邊吹。But
in the front of the parking lot, there wasn't that much snow. Most of the snow was towards the back of the parking lot.
我嘅driveway咧可能有3尺。
And my driveway probably at least has 3 feet of snow. But the walkway and then the road didn't have too much snow. Because the wind blew it in. So God has blessed me. I have a snow plow machine and it's great. And the snow this time, it's very easy to move. Because it's cold, it was cold enough.
It continued
to be cold. It didn't become water and then ice. If it became ice, then you cannot shovel it. Moses knows this. So the snow this time is not too bad.
Okay. 今日我哋學一個非常緊要嘅功課。Now
we're going to learn a very important lesson today.
感謝神，因為舊年最後個禮拜我發現嘅，突然間醒。And
thank God that last year, the last week of the year, I discovered this.
兒女永不脫離自己出生的家。So
children never depart from their birth family.
佢哋可以搬去好遠嘅地方，但係佢仲係。
They can move very far away, but they still belong to this family. If their last name is Chan, then they still belong to the family of Chan. And their family is still the Chan family. Because they have God's seed. And this is a very important lesson to learn today. Children never depart from their birth family. So all that departed are children of the devil.
Slowly repeat one more time.
All that departed are the children of the devil. And this is a very serious statement. But it is the truth of the Bible. And I lined up all the verses and scriptures so that everyone in the world can see. And this time I discovered this, no one in the world can debate it.
第二章、第三章。
First John chapter 1, chapter 2, and chapter 3.
有次序列落嚟。
It's all lined up in order.
就係呢個最重要嘅問題。
And this is the most important question.
兒女永不離開自己出生嘅家。
Children will never depart from their birth family.It doesn't matter to which corner of the world they move to. They are still a part of this family. He or she can change his or her name, but he or she cannot change the family name.
The first name, 你可以 change, 但個 family name, 你冇得 change.
So they can change their first name, but not the family name.
但因為你有個 family 嘅種
because it has the family's seed,
你永遠唔會 change 嘅。
That's why you will never change.
只有一個基督的教會係絕對重要嘅。
So the most or absolute important issue is the name of the Church of Christ.
耶稣为只有一个基督的教会祈祷。
So Jesus prayed for the oneness of the Church of Christ.
嗱，我经文全部列喺度，全世界自己可以睇。
Now all the scriptures are right here. Everyone in the world can see it.
我不但为这些人祈祷，也为那些因他们的话信我的人祈祷。
So neither for these only do I pray, but for them also that believe on me through their word.
耶稣为全世界信耶稣的人祈祷。
Jesus prayed for all those people in the world that believe in him.
他们全部都要归在一个名字，基督的教会里面。
That they may be all one in this Church of Christ.
他不能够有另一个名字。
And they cannot have any other name.
他能够改他们的 first name.但不能够改基督教会这个名。
They can change their first name, but they cannot change the name of Church of Christ.
他们去到哪里，一样是基督的教会。
No matter where they go, they are still the Church of Christ.
好像我姓陈的家的人。
Just like those that belong to the Chan family.
我的子女去到哪里，他一样是叫做陈家的人。
Wherever my children go, they are known as the Chan family.
叫世人可以猜信你猜了我来。
So that the world may believe that you sent me.
现在世界很少人知道相信神猜耶稣来。
So a lot of few people believe that God sent Jesus here.
就是因为世人魔鬼的儿女将基督的教会搞坏了。
Because the children of sin messed up.The Church of Christ.
Hey, Roger, good translation. 第一个分宗派离开的叛徒。
So the first group that created the denominations.
Rebellious denomination, rebellious people. 有几个人从犹太下来，这个是基督教会里面的人来的，基督教会自己人来教训弟兄说。
So.These people from the Church of Christ came to teach the brothers, came down from Judea to Antioch to teach the brothers.
From the Church of Christ in Judea, they went to Antioch to teach this. 你们若不按摩西的规条受割礼，不能得救。
Unless you are circumcised according to the customs taught by Moses, you cannot be saved.
嗱，全世界聽清楚啊
！Now listen carefully, everyone in the world.
而家全世界所有嘅教會、所有嘅宗派
，So all the churches in the world, all the denominations in the world,
都係開始有一個叛徒作反。
There was it started from some rebellious people, a person.
佢哋攞到一樣嘢
，They take one thing.
然后呢就坚持大家都要照我呢样嘢。
And they're determined to have everyone follow them in following that one thing.
如果你唔照我呢样嘢嚟跟随
，If you don't follow according to this thing that I said,
我就另立教会。
Then
I will create
another church.
呢个就系 denomination 點樣開始啦。
And that's how the denominations started.
呢一班第一班堅持國禮。
If there's another group that has determined.
This is the first group.
So the first group that is determined to practice circumcision.
They insist everybody, 所有的人都要跟住佢哋講。堅持要受國禮。
So they insist on everyone following them that you have to continue to follow circumcision.
如果你唔聽佢哋嘅話，
and if you don't listen to them,
佢就另外開始一個宗派啦。
They will start another denomination or start a denomination.
呢個係全世界所有宗派都係咁樣開始。
And this is how all the denominations in the world start.
就係有人。
There's one person that is determined on one thing, and told everyone to follow him. If you don't follow him, then he will create another denomination. Just like the Baptist Church, they were determined to be baptized.
你唔聽我話，你唔聽唔照我嘅做，我就開始一個浸信會啦。
If you don't follow what I say, then I'm going to start the Baptist Church.
另一個就話只有長老先能夠開聲。
Another group says only elders can speak.
你唔聽我話。
If you don't listen to me,
我搞一個長老會啦。
I'll start an elder church.
是。所有宗派都係咁樣嘅。
So all the denominations start this way.
都係魔鬼撒旦嘅兒女。
And they are children of Satan.
今次我呢個講章要將佢講明白。
And this time, this sermon, I want to clearly talk about this.
全世界冇人能夠走。
And no one in the world can run away.
保羅、巴拿巴與他們大大的紛爭辯論。
So this brought Paul and Barnabas into sharp dispute.
啊，叫佢哋睇到，感謝神嘅恩典。
So by the grace of God.
我而家講到嘅時候，聲音冇問題喎。
When I preach, there's nothing wrong with my voice.
頭先爭啲有問題啊，我知。
But before, I almost had a problem.
我喉嚨開咗嚟而家。
My throat has opened.
全世界聽清楚。
Everyone listen carefully.
保羅與巴拿巴與他們大大的紛爭辯論。
So Paul and Barnabas were in a sharp dispute and debate with them.
特別係嗰啲話，我哋信耶穌唔好辯論。
Especially those who say we Jesus believers we shouldn't debate.
Shouldn't argue.我哋信耶穌也不能夠吵啫，唔可以吵啫。
Jesus believers should not argue.
嗱，千祈唔好聽人呃你。
Now don't listen to people deceive you.
嗱，再一次聽清楚嚇。
Now listen carefully.
如果有人爭你100,000
If someone owes you $100,000.
佢話冇啊，我唔記得咗啊。
And he said, "Oh, I forgot."
唔好辯論。
Don't argue.
你話冇就冇咯。
You say okay. If you don't have it, then you don't have it.
全世界聽咗，你有種咧，就係喺呢個時候唔變。
So everyone in the world, listen carefully. If you have the seed, then at this time you don't argue.
係咯，我哋用得清楚啦。係咯，你有種，人哋爭你100,000，明明攞出嘢100,000，佢話冇，你唔變。
If you have the seed and someone owes you $100,000, don't argue.
How about $1,000,000? $10,000,000?有100,000，有100,000，人哋話冇，你就唔變。
So $1,000,000, $10,000,000. If someone owes you that much, but they say they don't have it, then if you have the seed, you don't argue.
但係嚟到聖經真理。
But when it comes to the truth in the Bible,
你一節搞錯都要變。
Even one verse, if they made a mistake, you have to debate it.
聽清楚冇？全世界聽清楚冇？
Have you heard this? The entire world, have you heard this?
有人爭你100,000，佢話冇，你就算啦。
If someone owes you $1,000,000 or $10,000,000, if they don't have it, that's okay.
千祈唔好辯。
Do not argue.
如果你辯，你就係魔鬼。
If you argue, then you are of Satan.
嚟到聖經真理，你就一定要辯。
When it comes to the truth in the Bible, you must debate. You must argue.
大大嘅紛爭辯論。
And you have to sharply dispute and debate.
因為聖經講得好清楚，記載喺度，白紙黑字。
Clearly recorded in the Bible in black and white text. text.
我陳約翰就要叫全世界聽清楚，冇得走。
I, John Chan, want the entire world to listen carefully so you cannot run away.
我要看到世界上的人，人家欠你100萬，你不變；欠你200萬，你都不變。
If the people of the world owe you 1 million, 2 million, 2 million, you do not argue.
但來到聖經真理，你就一定要變。
But when it comes to the truth in the Bible, you must dispute.
千萬不要顛倒過來。
Don't reverse it. Make it upside down.
有頭腦，要有腫。
If you have the seed in your, you have had the seed in your head.
今次我發現這個腫真的很重要。
And this time I discovered that this seed is very important.
我們是街邊長大的。
So we grew up on the streets.
人家要打架的時候就是用這句話了。
When people want to fight, they say this.
有腫就行近一點。
If you have seeds, come closer. If you have the seed, come closer.
有沒有聽過這句話叫什麼? 有腫就行近一點。
If you have seed, come closer. That means you have the gall, come closer.
Hey, also remember that, okay? 有種就行近一點。
So in Chinese, if you have seed, come over, come closer.
我見到年輕人去蝦到細佬哥。
When I see a young people bully other kids,
我就點住佢,
I pointed him.
准你蝦佢。
You cannot bully him.
佢就話你唔好管人哋嘅事。
And they said you shouldn't mind other people's business.
我說你就是我要管的事。
And I said, you are my business.
他就很惡惡地向著我走過來。
Then they put their hands out.
我站在那裡。
And I stand there.
等著他走。
I wait for them to walk.
有種你就走近一點。
And I'll say, if you have the seed, come closer.
沒人敢走近。
And no one dares to come closer.
感謝神的恩典。
By the grace of God.
今次就要搞呢啲啦，今次精彩。
And this time it's excellent. We want to talk about these things.
門徒就決定規叫保羅、巴拿巴和本會中幾個人為所辯論的上耶路撒冷見使徒長老。
So Paul and Barnabas were appointed along with some other believers to go up to Jerusalem to see the apostles and elders about this question.
使徒長老係咩人？
Who are the apostles and elders?
明白全部新約聖經的人。
Those that completely understand the New Testament.
對新約聖經真理好過陳約翰一啲咁多嘅人。
So those people who know the truth of the New Testament a little bit better than John Chan.
是，我謙卑啫，係嘛？
See, I'm very humble.
因為你知道聖經嘅真理比我多啲。
At least you know the truth of the Bible a little more than me.
感謝神的恩典。
By the grace of God.
我有一個小問題。
This small question.
你的教會名字聖經有沒有啊？
The name of your church, is it in the Bible?
你是不是元旦？
And they're all a finished egg.
這個人都沒有人認識，這個東西都沒有，就這樣就元旦了，要搞什麼啫？不要傳道了。
With this small question, there are a finished egg. They should no longer preach.
今天有辯論看聖經。
Today when we debate, we look at the Bible.
你先將你的聖經讀清楚。
You should read your scriptures in the Bible carefully.
任何人，全世界任何人要來跟我辯。
If anyone in the world wants to debate with me,
我會先告訴你聽。
I first will tell you,
我會怎樣辯。
How will I argue or debate?
他沒辦法，他都沒符。
And there's nothing they can do.
好像我年輕的時候。
Just like when I was young.
那些人想要打架。
Those people wanted to fight.
我還告訴他我要怎樣打他。
I told them how I'm going to beat them.
他都不夠膽。
And they didn't dare to fight me.
我告訴他我會怎樣出招。
I told them exactly how I will fight them, exactly what moves I will use.
他們都不夠膽。
And they dare not to fight me.
感謝神的恩典。
By the grace of God.
上帝恩待我們。
God has blessed us.
我們有上帝的種。
We have God's seed.
我們夠膽這樣講道。
We dare to preach like this.
而且錄像在這裡。
And record it.
全世界可以看到。
And the entire world can see it.
當時的使徒長老是什麼人？
So the apostles and elders, what kind of people were they?
全部新約聖經明白，整本聖經都明白嗰啲人。
They completely understand the New Testament Bible.
我而家先警告你一下。
Now I want to warn you. If the name of your church is not the Church of Christ, then you will never have the right. So Apostle Paul addressed this group as what? Now, this I dare not say. I'm just reading what the Bible says. So Apostle Paul called this group as dogs and mutilators of the flesh. So Apostle Paul called them this, not me. So even I have some things that I'm afraid to say sometimes. I'm afraid to call people dogs. But I can read the Bible. The Bible says that Paul called them dogs. And this is recorded in the Bible. It's not I, John Chan, saying it. By the grace of God, I have the Bible. Black and white text, you can read it for yourself. So Apostle Paul emphasized the oneness of the Church of Christ. Ephesians chapter 4, verses 4 to 6. There is only one church. There is only one Spirit. Just as you were called to one hope, with one Lord, one faith, one baptism, and God and Father of all. Who is over all and through all and in all. That means He exists everywhere. And He is the head of the body, the church. He is the beginning and the firstborn from among the dead, so that in everything He might have the supremacy. Now I beseech you, brethren, through the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, that ye all speak the same thing.
Speak the same thing.
It looks like the English translation is more clear, meaning saying, speak the same thing. And this is very clear. So all the preachers in the world, when it comes to the interpretation of these verses, it should be the same as I, John Chan. They cannot have any other interpretation. If they had another interpretation, they must be wrong. Starting from the name of their church. Now the name of the church, you don't need to debate about. Either you have it or you don't. It's all laid out so the entire world can see it. And let there be no denominations among you, but that ye be perfected together in the same mind and in the same judgment. Do you see that I didn't actually say what's written up there? So in the Chinese, do not have denominations. For it hath been signified unto me concerning you, my brethren, by them that are of the household of Chloe, that there are contentions among you. Now the brothers and sisters of the church cannot have contention. Now by this I mean that each of you said, I am of Paul, I am of Apollos, and I am of Cephas, and I am of Christ. Is Christ divided? Was Paul crucified for you, or were you baptized in the name of Paul? What do they mean?
Kitô đấy, không đặng có phân hồi được.
Christ is not divided.
À, Paulo không đặng có Paulo mâu thuẫn với lý trên thập giá, hay Kitô với lý trên thập giá.
And Paul was not crucified for you, but Christ was crucified for
you. Này là phong nghĩa, số Kitô cái mình sầu sải.
You are baptized in the name of Jesus Christ.
Và Paulo và Apollo bị đắc thế giới sanh tử, hiện kim đích sự trong đích sự, toàn sự lý cái gì quyết định.
Whether Paul or Apollos or Cephas or the world or life or death or the present or the future, all are yours. And you are of Christ and Christ is of God. Now listen carefully. If you say you believe in Jesus, then you are the Church of Christ. There is no other. If you have God's seed in your heart, then you automatically will be in the Church of Christ. And you will never leave and depart. If you depart, you are a child of Satan. No matter what, you have to stay in the Church of Christ. In my generation, the people of my generation, just like myself, my parents, our parents could beat us. If we don't listen, they can use a whip to beat us. So if you don't listen, your parents can beat you. So some parents will beat their children to the point where they're in the hospital. It's better than having their children out there committing sins.
Committing crime.
Crimes.
Crime is better than sin. Okay. 那些子女在外面打架，去外面害人、杀人、放火，你请打到佢喺医院里面瞓觉。
So the parents would rather beat their kids to the point where they're in the hospital than have their kids outside fighting, beating, committing crimes.
呢个系我哋嗰代嘅情况。
And that was the situation in my generation.
我嘅意思系咩意思呢？
What do I mean when I say this?
就算將父母將你打到殘廢，你都一樣係呢個家嘅人。
Even if your parents beat you to the point where you're disabled, you're still a part of that family.
明白未啊？
Do you understand?
而家唔係我咁講咯。Today
I cannot do that or say that.
因為police will lie to you.
Because the police will arrest you or me.
你打傷你嘅仔。
If you beat your children,
我呢一代人父母可以將我打跛咗，因為我跛腳之後咧，唔能夠去殺人又走佬。In
my generation, our parents could beat us till we're crippled. So if we're crippled, we can't go kill people and run away or murder people and run away.
Very good. Okay. 請將個仔打到佢跛，等佢唔能夠出面殺人。
They would rather beat their children to the point where they're crippled so they can't go outside and murder people.
但呢,
but they are still the son of this family. Because he has the seed.
明白没啊?
Do you understand?
就是这个意思了。
It is this meaning.
所以这边道呢,
so this sermon, people from my generation can preach it. Your generation, you cannot preach this. So in your generation, your son is your little king. You have to worship him.
He's
like, okay, son, I'll follow you. So the generation today, they have no hope.
Hopeless. Because
you've come to this point.
The
children can beat their fathers. And they'll do it one step at a time. First, they'll grow a mustache.
Beard.
A beard. And the father doesn't have a beard.
所以有武术的人有权威咯。
So if you have a beard, you have power, apparently.
所以老豆要听仔嘅说话咯。
So the father has to listen to the son.
啊，呢个世界上嘅人遇到我，佢就有麻烦。
So the people of the world, once they meet me, they're gonna have problems.
因为我两头都识讲。
Because I know both sides.
冇呢样喎，你都要留喺基督的教会里边。
No matter what, you have to stay in the Church of Christ.
老豆怎样讲，你都冇办法离开。
No matter how your father yells at you, you cannot depart.
因为你有老豆嘅种。
Because you have your father's seed.
你一世人冇办法离开。
In your entire life, you cannot depart.
我们若说自己无罪，就系欺骗自己，真理不在我们里边。
If we claim to be without sin, we deceive ourselves, and the truth is not in us.
嗱，记得呢句说话啊。
Now remember this.
我哋如果话自己冇罪
，If we say we have no sin，
呢啲咩人
？What kind of people are these？
信而受洗了之人。
So people who believe and are baptized and
the saved people，
the saved people，
已经得救咗嘅人。
So the already saved people，
仲会犯罪嘅。
They will still sin。
所以佢话，如果你话我受咗洗之后从来唔会犯罪啦，你就系呃自己。
So if you say after baptism you will not say not sin, you are lying to yourself.
因为信耶稣是一个生命来的。
Because believing in Jesus is a life.
啊，这个生命呢是有长进的。
The life has growth.
自细长大，长到成人。
Ever since you're young, you're gonna grow up to be a mature man or human being.
在长大过程里边。
Through the process of maturing,
一定会犯错的。
You will make mistakes.
如果你个长大嘅过程冇犯错嘅
，If you grow up and you don't make mistakes,
你呃自己
，You're lying to yourself.
犯咗错你都唔犯错
，Because even when you did something wrong, you don't admit it.
呢个我系专家吓。
And with this part, I'm an expert.
我太太成日话我犯咗错都唔知道自己嘅错。
So my wife always tells me when I make a mistake, I don't even know.
有時我話，就算係我係錯，我都係啱嘅。
So sometimes even when I'm wrong, I say I'm right.
所以做我老婆好難搞嘅。
So it's very hard to be my wife.
有時好激氣嘅。
Sometimes it's very aggravating.
Michael, 唔好搞啊 ，Big Jennifer 啊。
So Michael, don't do this to Jennifer.
我錯錯都係啱嘅。
That when you're wrong, you still say you're right.
總之，千祈唔好呃自己。
Do not lie to yourself.
我们要认自己的罪，神是信实的，是公义的，要赦免我们的罪，洗净我们一切的不义。
If we confess our sins to God, He is faithful and just, and He will forgive us of our sins and purify us from all unrighteousness.
总之呢，记住约翰福约翰一书第一章。
You have to remember 1 John chapter 1.
我们仲会犯罪。
We will still sin.
但系咧，神如果我哋认罪，神会赦免我哋嘅罪。
But if we confess our sins, God will forgive us.
如果我哋话冇犯过罪
，If we say we have not sinned,
就系以神为说谎啦。
Then we make God a liar.
如果我话我唔会犯罪
，If we say I will not sin,
呃自己
，You lie to yourself.
如果我话我冇犯过罪，话上帝说谎啦。
If we say we have never sinned, then you say God is a liar.
总之最紧要就系用一书第一章话我哋会犯罪。
The most important part is 1 John chapter 1, which says we will sin.
但系神耶稣会赦免我哋嘅罪。
But God Jesus will forgive us.
我小子们啊，我将这些话写给你们，是要叫你们不犯罪。
My dear children, I write this to you so that you will not sin.
所以你读圣经，读圣经，读圣经。
So you have to read the Bible, read the Bible, read the Bible.
少啲時間會犯罪。
There'll be less time for you to sin.
多啲智慧能夠唔犯罪。
You'll have more wisdom to not sin.
哇，今日唱得好準確啊！係咯，你多啲隻聖經。
So you spend more time reading the Bible.
你就少啲時間去犯罪啦。
And you'll have less time to sin.
就係多啲讀聖經。
If you read the Bible more.
你有智慧知道。
You'll have the wisdom to know that you don't need to sin.
若有人犯罪，在父那里有位中保。
But if anyone does sin, we have one who speaks to the Father in our defense.
嗱，唔係話叫你唔好擔心，繼續犯罪啦，唔係咁嘅意思。
That's not to say don't worry, continue sinning.
呢個羅馬書第六章開始就講啦。
This is spoken about in Romans chapter 6.
Chapter 6, verse 1, okay? 話絕對不可以咁樣。
That you cannot do this.
但係我哋仲未 perfect.我哋仲會犯錯。
So we're not perfect yet. We will still make mistakes.
而且唔使太灰心喪志。
And you don't have to be so sad.
我哋在神嗰度有基督耶穌基督為我哋代求。
So we have Jesus Christ, who speaks to the Father in our defense.
他們嗱，而家第二章啦，第二章十九節啦。
So chapter 2 verse 19.
睇下呢個第二章嘅十九節。他们从我们中间出去，却不是属我们的。若是属我们的，就必仍旧与我们同在。
They went out from us, but they were not of us. For if they had been of us, they would have continued with us.
嗱，大家听住我点样读吓。
Now listen to how I read it.
佢哋从基督教会出去。
So they went from us, from the Church of Christ.
就系因为佢哋唔属我哋基督教会嘅。
Because they're not of the Church of Christ.
如果佢哋屬於我哋嘅，佢就仍舊喺基督教會裏邊。
If they are of us, then they will have continued to stay in the Church of Christ.
我們中間就係基督的教會。
Amongst us means you are the Church of Christ.
喺基督教會裏邊嘅人。
The people in the Church of Christ.
佢哋唔會離開基督教會嘅。
They will not depart the Church of Christ.
佢哋出去就明顯，佢哋本來就唔係屬基督的教會。
If they went out, then originally they are not from the Church of Christ.
佢哋離開基督教會就係魔鬼的兒女。
And all that departed are the children of Satan.
約翰一書三章七到第十節。
First John chapter 3 verses 7 to 10.
呢係我上個禮拜最大嘅發現。
And this is the biggest discovery of last week.
所有離開基督的教會都是撒旦魔鬼的兒女。
All those that depart the Church of Christ are the children of Satan.
全世界聽清楚。
Everyone in the world, listen carefully.
你可以自己讀約翰一書一章到第三章。
You can read for yourself 1 John chapter 1 through chapter 3.
第一章話信耶稣得救的人，神所生的儿女仲会犯罪。
Chapter 1 says Jesus believers will still sin.
第二章话有人离开基督的教会。
Chapter 2 says some people will depart from the Church of Christ.
第三章话点解呢啲人会离开基督的教会。
And chapter 3 speaks about why these people will leave the Church of Christ.
而家听睇睇清楚吓。
Now look carefully, listen carefully.
如果你今次第一次唔明白，
if the first time you don't understand,
希望你上网去睇，
I hope that you can go online to see,
再睇多几次，
and see it a few more times.
我自己欣赏我嘅讲道，
I admire my sermons.
所以如果你发现我个讲道咧有百几人睇，
so if you discover that my sermon has a few hundred people who see it, who view it.
所以你可能要減咗一兩次或者兩三次。
So you might have to minus 2 or 3 views.
因為可能我自己睇。
Because those 2 or 3 views might be myself.
我自己欣賞我睇我自己嗰啲講章。
I admire my own sermons.
哇！我哋個睇到真係精彩。
So when I see it, I think it's very excellent.
小子們啊，不要被人帶你離開正道。
So little children, let no man lead you astray.
行義的隨時義人，正是主，正如主是義的一樣。
So he that does righteousness is righteous, even as he is righteous.
你知唔知呢個咩意思啊？
Do you know what this means?
離開正道係咩意思啊？
What does it mean to depart from righteousness?
離開基督的教會。
That means to depart from the Church of Christ.
好似我頭先話，第一班叛徒。
So just like what I said before, the first group of rebellious people.
Perfect. Rebellious, the first group of rebellious people. 佢從基督的教會出咗。
That they left the part of the Church of Christ.
點解佢哋出咗去咧？
Why did they leave or depart?
犯罪的犯咩罪？
What sin did they commit? They sinned.
離開基督的教會嘅罪。
That is the sin of departing the Church of Christ.
因為犯罪的是屬魔 鬼，因为魔鬼从起初就犯罪，神的儿子显出来，为要除灭魔鬼的作为。
So he that does sin is of the devil, for the devil sinned from the very beginning. To this end was the Son of God manifested that he might destroy the works of the devil.
特别是第九节啊。
Especially verse 9.
这一节圣经突然间我醒悟。
So this verse suddenly dawned on me.
凡从神生的就不犯罪，因神的种在他心里。
Whoever is begotten of God does not know sin because his seed abides in him.
他也不能犯罪。
And he cannot sin.
因为神生的。
Because he is begotten of God.
嗱，谂清楚。
Now think carefully.
所以我头先就话俾你听。
So that's why before I told you.
你要记得第一章讲乜嘢。
You have to remember what chapter 1 talks about.
第一章讲话你会犯罪。
Chapter 1 says you will sin.
如果你話你冇犯罪
，If you say you won't sin or don't sin，
你呃自己
，You're lying to yourself。
如果你話冇犯過罪
，If you say you've never sinned，
你呃説你話上帝係撒謊
，You say that God is a liar。
但係呢度話咩咧？如果你係神所生嘅，即係話得救嘅人，你就唔會犯罪。
But over here it says if you're born of God, if you are saved, then you cannot sin。
因你有神嘅种喺你心里边
，because you have God's seed that abides in you。
因为你系神所生嘅
，because you are given birth through God。
Yes, born of God。
Born of God。
你系神所生嘅，你就不能犯罪。
Because you are born of God, you cannot sin。
清清楚楚。
It's very clear。
不能犯罪。
Cannot sin。
如果你是得救的人，你是神所生的，你不能犯罪。
If you are saved, you cannot sin.
你又不会犯罪。
And you will not sin.
但第一章话你会犯罪。
But chapter 1 says you will sin.
如果你唔，你话你冇犯过罪。
And if you said you never sinned.
你以神为说谎。
Then you're calling God a liar.
你又自己呃自己。
And then you're lying to yourself.
但系佢呢度话咩咧？你唔会犯罪，你又不能犯罪。
But over here it says.You will not sin and you cannot sin.
犯咩罪
？What sin？
第二章嗰度解決。
In chapter 2, we solve this.
離開基督的教會嘅罪。
The sin of departing the church of Christ.
呢個係不義嘅事。
And this is an unrighteous thing.
離開基督教係個不義的事。
So it's an unrighteous deed.
非常嚴重嘅事。
It's very serious.
離開基督教會係魔鬼撒旦先至做嘅。
So leaving the Church of Christ, only Satan or people of Satan do that.
呢個係講離開基督教會嗰個罪。
This is talking about the sin of departing the Church of Christ.
從此就顯出誰是神的兒女，誰是魔鬼的兒女，凡行不義的就屬。凡行不义的就不属神，包括弟兄的也是如此。
So in this,
你就清楚了。
So this is excellent. In this, the children of God are manifested, and the children of the devil. Whoever doeth not the right, not righteousness is not of God, neither he that loves not his brother.
离开的教会嘅人咩人嚟嘅
？So those who depart the church of Christ, what kind of people are they?
魔鬼撒旦嘅儿女。
They are children of Satan.
离开教会基督教会嘅人咩人嚟嘅？
Those who leave the Church of Christ, what kind of people are they?
佢不愛自己嘅弟兄。
They do not love their brothers.
嗱，翻嚟諗清楚。
Now let's think carefully.
每一個家都有親情。
Every family has love.
Family 即係家裏邊嘅成員，弟兄姊妹、兄弟姊妹之間。
So amongst brothers and sisters, there's family love.
你唔會捨得，你唔捨得離開佢哋。
You will not want to leave them.
如果你能夠離開
，If you are able to leave them，
就係因為你唔係神嘅兒女。
That's because you are not a child of God.
因為你愛你嘅兄弟，你愛你嘅姊妹，愛你嘅親人，愛你嘅家人。
Because you have to love your brother, your sister, your family members.
你唔會捨得離開佢哋。
You will not want to leave them.
嗱，我時都記得50年前啦。
So I always remember 50 years ago.
我嚟咗香港嘅時候。
When I left Hong Kong.
我睇到嗰張相，我仲會流眼淚。
When I saw the picture, I would still have tears.
那两个仔女嗰阵时咁细，我一个左手边，一个右手边，好似两个。
My children were so small. One on my left hand, one on my right hand, carrying them.
我离开佢哋嚟美国。
I left them to come to America.
直到而家，我睇到张相，我仲会流眼泪。
And even till this day, when I see that picture, I will still tear.
点解呢？
Why?
因为我唔舍得离开佢哋。
Because I don't want to leave them.
因为我哋系一家人。
Because we are one family.
基督嘅教会就系咁样。
The Church of Christ is just like this.
啊，点解明白未啊？
Sister Kim, do you understand?
因为基督的教会。
Because the Church of Christ,
我们一家人,
we are one family.
如果你是这一家人里面的人,
if you belong to this family,
你不舍得离开他们的,
you will not want to leave them.
你不能够离开他们的,
and you're not able to leave them.
你不能够犯这个罪,
and you are not able to commit this sin.
你不会行这个不义的事,
and you will not do this unrighteous deed.
就算你的儿子、你的女儿怎样怎样,
no matter what your son or daughter does, they are still part of your family.
世界上最伟大的爱是什么爱?
What is the greatest love in the world?
自己的儿子神经不正常。
That when your son, his brain is not... he's mentally ill, mentally ill.
甚至有些残废。
If your son or child is mentally ill or disabled,
我们年轻的时候是见到一种最受感动的。
So when we were young, we would see this, we would feel very sympathetic.
我们在香港时看到那些小孩子、小孩子、小孩子、烂泥头，因为不够清洁，所以周围都是疮，整个头都是疮。
We see little kids where they have all these sores all over their heads because they weren't very clean.
但是你会看到那个妈还想着那个整头都是疮，很臭的，她喂奶。
And the mom is still holding their son, even though the head is full of sores, still breastfeeding their son.
因为这些是亲情。
Because this is love. This is.
因为这个是他的仔。
This is his son or her son.
不理他整个头都是臭的。
It doesn't matter how smelly or gross his head is.
他一样可以抱着他喂奶。
She can still breastfeed him.
因为如果你是神的儿女。 你大家是弟兄姊妹，你唔会舍得离开。
Because if you're God's child and you are a brother and sister of Christ, you will not want to leave.
离开唯一嘅基督教会，就系做了不义不爱弟兄。
So departing from the one Church of Christ is an unrighteous deed and a love not for his brothers.
特别系1800年前。
Especially 1,500 years ago,
这一班离开基督教会的人,
this group of people that left the Church of Christ,
为什么他们离开基督教会?
Why did they leave the Church of Christ?
今次他们搞清楚了,
so this time we will clear this up. These sins are enough to prove that they are children of the devil.
如果他们有神的种,
if they have God's seed,
他们不会离开,
they will not leave. Even if you beat them to death, they will still be a part of this family.
第一章,
Chapter 1.
你能够犯罪,
you are able to sin.
你可以祈祷得到赦免,
and you can pray and receive forgiveness.
第二章, 有人离开基督的教会,
Chapter 2. Someone left the Church of Christ.
另组其他的教会,
and created another church.
这就证明他们行不义,
this is proof that they are unrighteous.
这个证明他们不爱弟兄,
this is proof that they do not love their brothers and sisters.
他们撇弃基督教里面的弟兄姊妹,
they left the brothers and sisters of the Church of Christ.
脱离这个基督的教会去其他地方,
and they left the Church of Christ and went somewhere else.
为什么他们会这么做?
Why would they do that?
因为他们没有上帝的种,
because they do not have God's seed.
因为他们是魔鬼撒旦的儿女,
because they are children of Satan.
今次, 再一次将它搞清楚,
so one more time, we'll clear this up.
求神怜悯他们,
may the Lord may God have mercy on them.
但又感谢神,
but I also thank God,
我们打死都是基督教会的,
that even if you beat us to death, we will still be the Church of Christ.
因为我们有神的种,
because we have God's seed.
他们有魔鬼撒旦的种,
they have Satan's seed.
我还有第二篇,
I still have another sermon.
I'm still studying. 我还在研究,
and I'm still studying that. May the Lord bless you and keep you.
希望你能